I did not expect to be that long. It's just I went out and got the food for dinner. I ended up with a burger and chips. Load. We were the New Kingdom, weren't we? With one of these skelly boys leading us. Right, let's ignore the Matrix. Which I was watching while I was having my burger, because I don't really play games while I'm eating, because fuck that. That is a quick way to having bloody shit in your keyboard that you'll find 6 years later. I feel personally attacked. It's telling me to build lights in my base. Connected, and... Alright, if I alt-tab... Yep, no one has snuck in and put in a message. Actually, if I go to OBS, be right back. I forgot how to do... stream. That. Fuck off, I don't need to hear my voice. Done. Discord. Nobody's around to talk to. Right. Come on. Thank you. Oh, you're advertising Call of Duty Modern Warfare. No. I've already had enough. It's like, they advertised mines, and I'm like, well... Sniper Elite, is that you? Let's try this. Let's type in test. And hope that my chat is working. I honestly don't know where my chat comes up. And I don't know what it blocks in Kenshi. Bottom right, yes. Okay, it's there. Please don't explode on me. Just I don't know what it would block if I had a busy chat. Let's try to keep my legs warm before they fucking decide to just have all the muscles implode. Just trust Humidic Prospect in that. Alright. Boogles is still making ammo sheets to learn how to make armor. Apparently we still have dead bodies in the base. We still have, Jesus, our army of error codes. Brendos, would you like to loot? And tell us what you find. Bandages that are worth shit all. What do you have? You have Katoon 3. I wouldn't mind having you as a crossbowman so I could still have you around in, not in, but like, near combat areas when other people are at combat. So you can support, but then when everything's done you can do your medic thing. So, let's have a look over again. We have Soto, the leader of this revolution. Jesus. We have Jazz Too Cool, who is creepy. Boogles the Second, who is a crab. Saturn, who is someone who was attending last stream and joined up with the crew. None of them are renamed. None of them are renamed. None of you would be renamed. Boogles, who is the actual one. And no, my mate does not have red hair. Brandos, who's another one of my mates. I think that's all the people, yeah, that's all the people I've got proper unique names for. Other than that, I forgot what the objectives of this were going to be. I mean, we might need money. We will probably need it in the future. Yeah, I looked into them, but I don't think I actually thought any of them would be decent. For, like, the mods, so that I can, what is it? Do proper selling here. Like, I looked into one, it's like, if a rich person shows up and attacks people. Oh, you're not doing it because you've got an inventory full of hemp. How's your armory going? 19. Why do you have such a penalty? Indoors penalty, defense. Indoors penalty, fucking hell. Why? What's your... that, so you get just... Indoors penalty, negative 10 to everything. Fuck. Damn. Other than that, you could be making a pole hammer, but do we have all of our... Do we have stuff in the loom? No, apparently we're not putting stuff in the loom. Could you come in here for me? Because I know it is pretty low down on my farmer's list. Might be within trading range, so I might be able to just goof it. That one. No, what is it? I just click. There we go. And now we're gonna start making fabrics again, so when it is possible again, we will be able to make some more weapons. It's good if Boogles gets his armoring up, so then we can have actual custom-made armor. Like under here, maybe sneaky chain wouldn't be too bad. Where are they? Clothing bench? Maybe a few of through there requires less. Maybe some like reinforced half pants, because they're really light. Let's not. I have an armor smith, don't I? No, I don't have an armor smith up yet. Jesus. Brandos was... Yes. Robotics guy. Boogles, you are now holding a pole hammer. Still be mining copper out here as well. Can crabs get backpacks? Like they would fit the full backpack. Which I honestly wouldn't mind doing, because then they They get strong. They can carry a lot of our shit into town. We'll nick all the electric components. That means we can't carry anything. We'll go up to Showbuddy because I think it's been a while since we've been there. Let's not go to Fort Murray. Actually, are we hostile to the United Heroes? No, not hostile. We're hostile to Triangle Bandits, the Southern Hive. Scavengers fucking hate us. Manhunters hate us. Sand Ninjas hate us. Grass Pirates loathe us. Dust Bandits hate us. Blood Raiders loathe us. I've done well in this world. Plus, when we reveal our true intention to the Holy Nation, they will hate us. Actually, yeah, I need to get some gear over the Holy Nation. Do we have much, like, in the way of weapons? We have sabers we can take. We have, yeah, actually, no, we have a heap of sabers. We have pole arms. We have a couple of katanas. Nothing that great. Blunt. You know. The thing is, they're only meant to, like, hold out in there, shooting until we manage to breach the walls, but the problem is, it'll go simultaneous on everyone, so we will have people inside the capital, and they will not have shit. They will be there going, oh. Right, we have the entire fucking army running at us. Let's just nope the hell out of there. Boogles, you should get, yes, you're perfectly fine working there, good. Okay, Soto, let me know when you're aimless. Actually, I need to exercise the soldier team, don't I? Dirt, would you actually like to grab the soldiers a little bit of food? Okay, so all the soldiers, head on out here. I'm thinking we follow Dirt at the moment. Yep. Everybody follow Dirt, because Dirt's going to lead us to a victory. Oh, God. I mean, you're starving vagrants, aren't you? So if we fuck up, we lose a bit of food. If we succeed, we get some experience. You're manhunters, so if we fuck up, we're in big shit. Take your picks now. Which one am I going to go for? The dust storm is really tanking my frames. You guessed it, I'm going to attack the vagrants. Oh, here's Mantram, with his hacker, and getting fucked. Jesus! The hell are these bandits? So, we're disadvantaged. I'm going to wait for the autosave to finish so I can actually do something. We should be able to defend against Treps being fucking killed. Is it the fact that they just massively outnumber us? Because if so, I'm going to quickly change that. Alright, where is Dirt? Dirt is here. Dirt is unconscious. But make sure whoever loots Dirt, we kill. And get the food back. Or we could probably just drop it and hope that they don't go for drop food. Right, I'm gonna need Brandon out here in a minute. I take it Soto's reached the city considering it's taking a minute to load. I can wait till I get to the swamp, because that's going to be a fucking piece of shit. I mean, they're really fucking... They're picking on Ceres. Right up. Just play dead. Everything will be fine. The fucking army of insanity has arrived to rescue you. Namtram's at least holding up. At least it'll be a boost for our toughness. Yeah, no, they're not going to get out of here. When Brandos gets here, he'll be able to medic. Where is Brandos? Brandos? Encumbrance is up. Fifty damage. I'm not sure what our toughness was before this. But I know it's going to be boosted now. Brandos is already doing his thing. Flick. His unconscious trap. I need... No, trap. Trap. You have a repair kit. I need you to work on it. Not a repair kit, sorry. A med kit. He has a med kit. You have a med kit. Could you work on him? Because trap... You're good. Right, Brandos, I want you to work on him now. Era team, you guys can move aside. Troops and Namtram can come down here. And medic. I don't have a repair kit, that's fine. Ceres, I need you to medic. I need you to medic, Ceres. You don't... Can everybody please explain poor Vagrant here's mistake? And how fucked he is. You can pull back again. I mean, at least we're getting tough. You don't have a medkit. None of them will have a medkit. Did Dirt have a medkit? Dirt had a medkit. Need to make sure every member of this team carries some form of first aid. Pick up the Gohan. What are you doing? Oh, you're going back to... Yeah, sure. Fuck it. Now you're working on them. Alright, Ceres, since you're here, the guy with the big gun, weapon, you need to carry... Alright, you lot. Who's the slowest out of you lot? I mean, honestly, we're at a fucking contest of who's the slowest at this point, aren't we? You are moving at 17 miles an hour. Namtram moving at 10 miles an hour. Ceres is moving at 2 miles an hour. Alright, everybody except Ceres. Follow Ceres. Ceres, lead them into town because you're fucking... Okay. We now have the people who are currently quite crippled heading into town. And now we have this lot heading back to town. We should have probably captured one of them. Who out of you lot has... Actually, your fucking Aero team has everything. Aero team, head out here. you need to find somewhere to sell your shit. But to find somewhere to sell... Ooh, actually, no, you. Slave shops. They always have good fucking money. If I could find where they keep their stashes of cash, you know what I would fucking do. What are you trading? Oh, of course it is. I'd like to buy some shackles. You see, they've got plenty of money. And I'm going to consider stealing shit after I get the air team to get some training buddies, I guess. I mean, they've all done a runner, so everybody back to the outpost, I guess, and so time to start making shit. Although it is 4 in the morning, so maybe not. We'll go check what the thieves have for sale today. La da 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 da. Anything good? Something to trade. I mean, really, this is... Black and chain, though. Maximum leather. Black and chain shirt. Drifter's boots. I'm liking the idea of going to the Skelly Smiths with a shit ton of money and just being like, hey, so I heard about your guy's existence. Ceres, would you like to put him in bed? You lot, would you like to get the fuck out of the sick room? Thieves, you too, would you like to head over to Heft? Do both of you have decent prosthetics? Because I know you both have prosthetics. The Marswitch isn't good for your thievery. And you have... Yeah, you're fine. So Silver Shade's good. Carp, we need a better arm for. Yes, we have good hand. We get a few visitors now and then, don't we? Googles is back to his crafting. Need an armorsmith though. Oh fuck, the entire county should have been. That gate should not be open. This one should on the other hand, so we're gonna bring the air team over here ready to defend. Flavor. Hello. I mean, browser. Okay, so you're a shop that doesn't hate me. What a fucking rare occurrence. What are you? You're a shinobi guard. Are you with the tech hunters? I don't like fucking with the tech hunters. I like the tech hunters. Oop. How do the slaves and the tech hunters get along? Fucking hell! They know my luck, it'll fast forward and I'll still be sneaking here and they'll get up me. And this one I should probably use strength. Nothing of value. Nothing of value. Yeah. What you look for? Bows. Always. Bows. Bows, great. Bows, value. Two cities loaded up. I just remembered that I do have two cities loaded up, so that's a bit of a... I'd like to buy shackles. Oh look, I have this, and it has value. Only 4 grand each though. That's not the greatest. I mean, it's fucking value, but it's not the greatest. Slavery. I'm completely fucking fine with it. Actually, I've never really been in here, have I? Let's run to the headgear shop, my friends. And in we go. And hello, good sir. Let's trade. I like hoods. I want to buy it, but it's going to cost me, and I want to go back to the library, the Great Library at some point, so let's not, let's send you over to Heft for a shit hits the fan here, and let's get the oh, it's not dark, we're going at night, don't we? Have I solved your problem, Boogles? At this point we're just fucking crafting everything, aren't we? Join club. Clonk. Could we research anything? Stuff that we don't care about. Farming, no, smithing. No, yes, smithing is what we're after. That's fucking grids. In two science books. There was an ancient lab out in this direction, wasn't it? Yeah, we want to go there. There's another one. There's a heap of labs. We want to go to Strobe, or maybe that old tower. I'm not sure what was in there. Wouldn't be bad to go through, like, the Iron Valley. Or the Deadlands. There's the bastion. Okay, well, you're no longer under attack. You know, because I wouldn't mind getting some more ancient research books so that we can start progressing our gear again. Okay, we're getting a lot of water. What are you doing? Oh yeah, you're making them, because we carried a heap off to market, didn't we? And we wait until dark. Dirt's still sleeping. Pardon me. Why are none of you sleeping? Look, you have a bad arm. Rest. Oh, because I told you to follow. And Saris, you should probably go and hop in the skelly repair bed. Nemtrem. Nemtrem is the only one out of that team who is actually feeling alright at the moment. And apparently Dirt is. That's fucking weird. Other's fuck-ups, and send you in this direction. We'll have a look at that old tower or something. There wasn't much in the gut. If not, we'll start going through like crumbling labs and everything like that. The only problem is, you could face a lot of shit alone, but you are our leader and you are our pioneer. Check. That's why. Thanks for that, correct? Oh god. That's a lot of legal bullshit that I really don't want to look through. But I want to listen to music. So, I mean, alright, I've got something that might be of use. Twitch Music Library. Monster Cat, no copyright sounds. I think I might have something. Alright. So, I still need to get through this. Eh. I think I know Monster Cat. I should probably pause Kenshi while I'm doing this. Google as well. So, in other words, let's just hit play on Monster Cat. And hope Spotify doesn't crash absolutely everything on my computer again. Okay. So you guys are friendly. Broadcast my songs. No. This is loud. Jesus. Shh. Let's not try to play Kill Joel. Because, and this is up now. Because I feel like they had, Jesus, this is. Can I put that to like, there, yes, okay. Extensions. Pardon me. Search all extensions of music. Spotify recently played. Right, so I should be able to, actually, pretty sure I can manage extensions. Oh, I need to get this set up, don't I? Themes, no. That's editor. App Store. Can we please? Yes, music. Right, so everything's like $5 a month, which I don't want to pay. Right. That's not good. Fuck. Right, I may have to do it. That's apparently Solent's album. Right, let's... I'll try this again. Let's go to configure. That's not even really something that I use. Great, I need to figure this out. I should probably... Can I connect this thing? Can I please actually get this spell? Thank you. Right, so that wasn't found. Yay! Thanks, GitHub. Download. Non-copyright music. Yay! Oops. Twitch-friendly music streams, monster cat. That's not what I want. That's not a listing. Alright, so that should now... Alright, let's try this again, because I am desperate to listen to some music. Alright, so... Pretzel. Rocks. Alright, let's just hope this doesn't deafen me instantly. Let's just play it in the browser. Can I not sign up? I don't like signing up for a heap of random shit. Play in Windows. Let's sign up with Twitch. Oh shit, I created this account 2 years ago. Alright. Alright. Ow! Oh fuck, it's them. Drew Joel 14 is stronger than a franchise. So if it's them, I can go here, Never mind, I'm just gonna go with this thing and hope that it isn't gonna become a paid thing. Oh shit, it's already, thank you. Okay, so I'm now safe. I'm gonna, still on that screen, good. Cause I'm gonna quickly add that there. So it should show up. Yes, okay. And Jesus, that's loud. Scene. You mercenaries. No, you're a bounty hunter. And that's indigestion on its way. Are you working your way through the eye? We have slaves for sale. Do you want to fucking die? Because if you dare enslave one of my people, that will become true. There is little trust between us slavers because you're cunts. Assuming Zumi's already making, yep, more Hainish. Something's loading. I would assume he's, oh, he's nearing ice, stop it. No, we need to wait, don't we? I keep getting rid of him, like, I can go steal shit, yes, and it's like, no, you cannot steal shit, my friend. So a group of tech hunters are now leaving, but you are recruits. You're Southern Hive, so I don't want you because you guys are quite shit. You're Scorchlander, you'd be good for smithing, but I'm not after a smith at the moment. Alright, let's just get you to come out and hope that you find somebody decent. He actually looks decent. Come on, Ridley. You've got good athletics for a reason. Oh, you still don't have pants, do you? No. We need to make you some pants at some point. I'm a killing machine. Yeah, no thanks. I've got enough of you. Can I help you? Fresh from the hype. God damn, I hate this round. Forget it, because that means you have zero skill. Wait, Ridley, are you limping? Ridley, please don't tell me you're limping. No, you're not. Okay, good. Do we have pants anywhere for you, Ridley? I think we had to ditch a previous pair on the way back from getting the crabs. Samurai cloth pants are alright. Yeah, sure. Alright, you've got some armor again. Are we near the abandoned tower? It's now sort of making me think, it's like, we're playing some bright, cheery music when really, what are we doing? What's that I hear? Slaughtering people. Yeah. That's how life works. And into there. You don't want more copper? You can't afford more copper. Yet, no more copper for you then. Kenshi, calm down with your music. Always in need of fresh meat, sell your slaves! Rimboogles and Saturn, big boys, we'll be able to kill them. we'll be able to just turn around and be like, nope, hippity hoppity, you're my fucking property. But I thought I told you to... Oh no, I told you to come down towards the crumbling labs, didn't I? Yeah, no, that's... Because labs sound like they'd have more in them than a tower. I should have the stream up, shouldn't I? Pretzels. That can help. Right, Twitch. Alright, load that up. Alt tab. Nobody's decided to piss in my chat yet. I'll close the labs, aren't I? You are skimmers. Could we please do the whole shoot first, ask questions later thing in a second? Because fuck skimmers. Guys? Wait, I can tell you to shoot at that. Alright lads, we have a bunch of hostile skimmers. I want them all dead. To be able to walk out here and just kill, not kill, sorry. Oh. Fucking hell! You don't have to take it. Brandos. You need to repair him because apparently Knife has decided to take a bad angle. Ridley, you need to sneak because they are skimmers. Never mind, they're dead. I don't know why Ridley keeps limping now and then. I mean, is he holding his butt leg? No, he's not. She's not. Is that just like a severed limb? Did we fucking nickel him off one? No. Okay, well Ridley, you're ditching that in the fire, I would assume. Maybe ditching food. Ditching the food. Alright, do you want to... Are you in a ditch, Ridley? No, you're just... Ridley, would you like to... No. Check that. Because it's better if we have cooked meat, because everybody can eat cooked meat. So if we're desperate, we can have cooked meat. I promise you won't find better quality anywhere else. Hive, fuck off if you want to live. Actually, no. How about rations? We have our special ones, handmade. Like fucking con artists. Especially if you're not hives. Yes, give me a minute. Nope. You want to buy our snacks? Why are you ignoring us, perhaps? I'm right in fucking front of you! How sad. Can we please fucking talk to him? He probably has food. And at the rate we're going it, I'm about ready to slaughter them. Regret not buying our chew sticks. Chew sticks are shit! Fine, fuck you. I'll be fine without your food. We can survive. For we are survivors, are we not, my gentlemen? Wait, no, it's dark, which means the thieves can get to work, can't they? Alright. We just don't touch the noble house because noble houses result in death. Right, lads, do you want to run up there and then start picking the lock? Jump into sneak mode, lads, and pick the lock for me. Carp's still better, even though he's got a bad arm. Ooh, we had a success. Head up. In we go. Right. I'm gonna go over here. Carp. You start picking... Alright. The fact that some shit's already unlocked concerns me. Up here's where the good loot is. We fucking run now because somebody's coming down the stairs at us. And then we have a look at Soto. And we be careful because fuck Reavers. Because they are fucking monsters. Crumbling Labs. That's a gorilla nest though, ain't it? Well, if that one... nest. I don't know what to, and I honestly don't want to fucking know. Like to stop through. Some areas get particularly bad, and this one is at the moment. Like frame drops and that. Actually, wait, no. Sneak? For the case if there's one of these bastards alive. Right. Soto. You know how to handle this, yes? Can we stealth? Okay. We cannot get spotted if we wish to live. Why do we have to loot it from this side? Soto, you are no longer stealth. I cannot help but realize the fact that these shit fucking things are running at you. Ow. See, they would have done that much fucking damage. But apparently armor and toughness is god tier with him. Alright. How many of these things would we need to kill? Alright. We need Soto to have a hacker and an army of people with hackers following him. For this kind of scenario. Or, we just hope Soto decides to be a fucking god. With this fucking saber. And we chew through repair kits while we're at it as well, because why not? Like, we can afford the repair kits and we can nick the repair kits. Safe. That might make this entire trip worth it. I just need ancient research books. That's all I'm here for. I just need ancient research books and I'll do a runner. Because I don't have a fucking pack team with me. Babysitting it. That makes things harder than they need to be. Can I just race past and be fine? Holy fucking shit. I like this for the fact that we're doing stealth. It's just... fucking wary, boy. You wary? We don't need electrical components. complete loss. We can nick that.
Spleen coup.
Oh, I don't like it. I've never found much of a use for splint kits. Like, literally, they're that situational, and even when they're useful, you've probably got someone to carry the person. Can we move past tools and get ancient research books? Because that's what I care about. We can live without copper plates because we can make them. And the fact we have a sweatshop and a fucking sleigh on. Ooh, I wish I had a fucking pack horse team. I really do. It's that skeletal muscles. This is Monster Cat. I can tell. I like tools. Fuck it, I'll take a power core for money. Fuck it, I'll nick a motor. And fuck it, I'll take some robotic components. Because they're a pain in the dick to make. Right. I need to note that ancient lab is worth it. But if we're coming without... Soda? Wait, is this... This is different. To Monster Cat. At least the Monster Cat that I know. Fucking hell. Alright, you need to head back to the outpost. Like what? Some of that we should just chuck in, because we can use it. Ah, it's turning in, okay. Fuck. Yes. Ah, thieves. You two probably could have snuck upstairs if it weren't for that guard. And me being focused on the fact that we fucking found a lab. So on your way up, do you want to stop at that tower, see if you can actually find anything? For slaves. I need my soldier team to get up again. Right, I need you all to run pistol. We're gonna do the athletics, and then we're gonna worry about toughness and fighting, and we're gonna try and kidnap a couple of vagrants or something. I just saw the entire fucking era team and their blunt weapons, and it clicked. You're dead. You're with the Traders Guild. Oh yeah, you do that when there's nothing else, don't you? So you can practice your armoring. Like, G doesn't get standard and all that. They get that. But you're most likely to be sitting in prototype still, aren't you, Brody? Well, Boogles, sorry. Oh no, you're up to shoddy. Boogles, you... I don't want to just be chucking resources at it. I mean, I could kidnap from the fucking fort, but I'd want a medic on site. Like, oh, where is it? There. But I'd want a medic on site because they'd probably take some of us out. Because I want to imprison some people so that we can use them for brawling practice. I am swimming at the moment. Wait, why the fuck are you swimming? Swimming's... Not even gonna bother. That would probably be quicker if we didn't swim. You're bounty hunters. In the... Ah, dust storm, that's what's getting us. But apparently you two are normal. You have fucking... 14. Manhunters. Call me a slave, I dare you. Are you a Senja? Yes, and you have a 7 grand bounty, which I wouldn't mind turning in. You don't want to do it, mate. You don't want to do it. You don't want to do it. And now your entire army gets ganked. Sand Ninja, we could probably just straight up turn in, make a profit. Once we pick up the manhunt as well, we're fucking home free, aren't we? We've already got some slaves then. Okay. Error codes with... We're not slaves. We're not enslaving, we're getting fucking... people to help us with education. This guy knows how to fucking fight. No. Right, let's just get the error codes who have people to back off, like, real far. Because that way, they're at less risk of just getting straight up fucking slapped and falling over. Auto-saving! Auto-saved! Right. That's most of the body fucking haulers out. Not the body hauler out. We may need to fall back if we don't wear him out enough. He should be limping at this point. Oh, and he can't kick, and he's out cold. You quickly pick him up. Loot. Tom, we can sell them. Straight up, she's like, sell value, ladies and gentlemen. Sell value. And that we don't really care for too much. Fuck it, we'll leave them with all that. At most we'd want that, but still, that's not that great. Alright, I'm gonna send you lot with them. You lot can pull off and head back to base. Enter Soat, and you lot back to base with our new fucking training buddies. Who are you? A samurai. You're following your leader. Where is your leader going? Oh, you're the... tax collector. I hope he's gonna be a fucking extortionist. I mean, I know it's like an extra 1.5 grand and that's not much, but still... I don't want the fucking extortionist again. Right. You error codes can come in here. Everyone's heading towards getting into Soat. You lot can start running back. Here are the error code, lads. I should have got that check. Because he'd already have a bit of skill, and I'm going to be... my unarmed guy, I want to be a check. You're a tad special, my friend. You're wounded. First aid. Brennos, focus on them. First aid. Slightly injured. Your left leg's fucking crippled, my friend. Yes, fucking a tad more than slightly. You're heavily crippled. You're a medic. No, Brandos. Do your job. This would be good for him to get his medicing skills up as well, actually. Tempire tax girl. I thought it was tax woman, my friend. Ridley, head down here. Why do they always go to my closed gate? Send out your leader. Honestly, if these guys disappear, greetings missed. Fuck it, I'm just gonna pay it. He knew my luck, it had to be that. I could probably just nick some armor off them for the error code army. Alright, you... Oh, fuck. How far from the old tower are you? Not that far. That looks like it might be it. Alright, Soto. I don't know if it'll be any good, but hopefully it has at least one ancient research book. Then we can make you a decent weapon.
Sorry about that.
I had to check the fireplace. But can we just mark them as done? Thank you. To make sure we didn't have another possumy bastard in there. Because we've had a possum who lived in the fireplace quite a while ago. We got him out, and then we lit the fire, and then he fell back down the chimney. Guess it was a waste of time. I told you to go, yep. Room control tower. I'm still seeing a severe lack of loot for me to be happy with coming here. Fresh slaves, come get them. What did we rob this place during the day when everyone's downstairs? What's saying fuck up the... top floor even? Nobody's on the top floor. Get lost, thief. Mm-hmm. Real nice. I think we should teach him about his manners. I don't know about you. Silver Shade is our Nick Shit from Chests guy. Auto-saving. Again. At most we've got the luxury goods. Other than that, we have a fucking heap of lag. Jesus. Two people to... It's broken. Ah. And nothing of value here. Carp, can you steal? Yes, let's get you to do the stealing. And let's nick the armor plate. Come on! Right. Well, I guess that's today's profit, considering they've put this place on fucking lockdown. We're getting lost and we're fucking off. Ooh. Go to that old tower now, my friend, because I desperately fucking want old research books. You have no idea of the value they possess. None. Some shade, come in here. Hello. I'm here to buy some shackles. You're not happy with the idea of me selling you shit. Right, I should just get these two to be arms running in a way. Like, get all the extra weapons we have and just fucking have them run the shit. Silver Shade, take a look. For while stolen. I mean, it's money now. Fuck it, you guys can start running weapons to towns and that. Thankfully, they ain't illegal. Imagine if they were illegal in a town. Oh god, that would be horrifying for me. It's like, hey, yeah, you need to hand over your blade. Do you want to die? Soto, what's going on? Please be a weak thrall. Okay, weak thralls. Ruin. Oh, thank fuck. Alright, so I have more than full cause to panic there, because Tower of Pain, don't want to take that on, especially alone. I could enslave one of them from the self and just be like, nope, fuck you, you work for me now. I mean, not even the shackles, because technically by the law... Ah, fuck, there's a gate down. Ah, like... Game, can I... Thank you. The reason they're thralls is because the head was removed, so technically they can get reprogrammed, then... I don't know. Ancient lab ramp gate. Who are we committing a crime against? Who the fuck owns this? Because as far as I'm concerned, I have seen nobody who can claim ownership. Toto, could you please open the gate? Thank you. Actually, sneak, because we don't want to get far. Sometimes it's better not to
is wasted, and I'm so sorry that you never...
This has got a head. This is the leader of the Scavengers faction, and they aren't a friendly group of people who you want to meet. Mind you, you say that, Knight. I can sort of imagine like a crossbow holdout here. Just hiding behind that. I'm gonna use that map because I found it this way. Ashland Dome Ruin? Excuse me? That's... yeah, down here. That's probably one of the higher-ups. Alright. Time for me to fucking bolt, because fuck going through that shit. We got ancient research books! I'm gonna run and hide because I feel like Gutterhead would have an upper hand, especially considering he has the fucking army. Today's no good. We're in fucking trouble. You might need to... Who's... Oh! Some of the air team. You're not there. You're there. Right. I forgot about that part. Alright. Hello. Yes. Is the fucking bounty still alive? Because he's probably bled a lot. Yeah, he'll be fine. This is way better. Right, you won't need to fuck off back to our outpost. Get repaired because we might take war to the scavengers. War. So, what happened, lads? War. Excuse me? Whoa. You guys get a perception bonus. Accuracy range shooting targets. Using targets mind drops. I wouldn't mind training some of you up. Okay, goodbye, town. Ridley. Because, yeah, I'd like a martial arts person. Because when the combat's pretty spread out and they're one-to-one, as we've seen, high martial arts, Soto will literally fucking delete a guy. He'll just leap up in the air, kick them, and they're deleted. Boogles, you are, a pop, so purchasing. Brink? No, Brink's not what I'm thinking of, is it? No, it's not. Black Scratch is the one. No. Can't remember the Unwanted Zone that much. Black Dog HQ was depressing. I even looked on the Steam Workshop to see if anybody's done anything with it, and it's... not really. Here come the error codes. They may join their brethren in the fucking slapstick gank team. Why are the slapstick gank team? Because they literally just walk into place and be like, "Hey, fuck you." I need to fucking smelt their shit and make a heap of duties. Not heavy ones, just standard ones. Oh, can I make them actually? Oh no. I need to fucking make them. Because the ones we have are quite shit. Like, if we make... Who in the fuck decided to let the skimmer through the front gate? Skeleton team, do your job. Handle this. Ah, you are now bleeding, my friend. And you are now dead. Alright, Brandos, you will be able to do your... Fucking... Brandon! Skin it. Take it to me. I like how, Boogles the second and Cetarin. We're just coming over to fucking destroy. We can chuck a little more meat in there, and we can nick the 5 dried meat. And we can auto haul that, so that we have a lot more food. I could probably just leave all the food in the food trough, because the rest of us tend to go there to get food, I think. What are you doing? You're aimless. You're just an obedient slave. Brandos, yeah, it would be a good idea if you healed yourself. I'm gonna grab a couple of members. Fuck it, I'm gonna grab the entire air team. Have them run to the base of the tower. And swap them for that bed, because there's a lot for one bed. I'll probably keep them in there once they're done. Just have it like automated. The wear and tear does start hits them when you don't do them for ages. about this complaint. You'll have a complaint, yeah. Why are you guys going up to... Oh, you're just gonna go up to try and shoot shit. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Just don't hit one of us. Because then I'll get mad. Yeah, you've got mine points. Let's switch that tick back. It's not even gonna tick, it's just gonna be like 9 points. I don't know what the threshold before it goes. Ah, yes, you don't need to worry about wear damage. 8 points ain't that much. But it can also be a lot. Like, it could be the difference between fucking keeping a limb and just watching your limb fly off into the wind. Into the breeze, just, like, with skeletons, I don't know, I think their arms just fucking vaporize. They don't have severed limbs like other people. And with other people, severed limbs don't really have a use in the game. You just need to get a skeleton limb and forget about the fucking Holy Nation's existence, because skeleton limbs are cut option. I'm fucking working through the error code team at this point. I need the last four to fucking go up. Be ready. I wish I could fucking rent beds in this game. Like, some people come to sleep at night and then if they're wounded they'll lie down or something. Oh shit. Well, I thought it said Keith Drifter. Then I read it. I should probably try to get them some armor as well, because they may not get removed after the import. May take a couple of imports, I don't know. Because I know for one, I want to just have like a guy up in Holy Nation territory or something. And have a bit of a story behind why he's there and why he got in the situation he's in, and then have like Soto drop off a weapon, but like I'd have to get rid of most of the work team except the decent workers, like my farmer and that. We're nearly done. One more skelly boy and then we're done. Should probably install no rust damage mod. Hardener. Look, we're done, the skelly team's ready to move again. We can mobilize. Where's it? It was the soldiers. Soldiers are running back and forth. That's leaders. Jazz? No. Fuck. I mean, Soto's making his way along nicely. Ridley, I need thieves to be able to carry shit to town. Because I'm pretty sure we're heavily stocked up on weapons at the moment. Which isn't exactly what I would like. You still have... Burgles! You're fucking numpty! Dump that shit, because you're not going to use it. Alright. Silver Shade. You need to start nicking shit that will fit. That one can get sold. No, don't. because you can have up a terminal of 3. So when shit hits the fan, you can hold. None of this shit is needed. It's refitted, it goes. Remember the days when refitted was nice? Yeah, nor do I. Right, and Carp is next. So I wouldn't mind a heavy weapon user, then I remembered we have one. Just like, oh fuck. Yeah, this is fucking great. We've made a lot of shit. Mark 2. Silvershade, I'm going to give you a gift, and you're going to accept it. Fruit cup. At first I thought, oh, this sounds like it's going to be an amazing song. Saw the name, Fruit Cup. Excuse me? What? Right, you are heavy, and you're gonna be heavy as well. Yeah. Toughness. Okay, you guys want stealth? Hindered by... No, fuck! Hindered by... Get up and fight. I thought that negatively affected someone else. I'm not sure if it's toughness or strength, and if they do actually negatively affect something. Yeah, I need like a dedicated fucking team to move shit. Like, these two are really slow now. Because normally I'd have Soto, who's finally back. We need to get us a Sheck to brawl. Because they train up their strength quick. And the rest of it can go. Loot that. And shove all of that in. Alright. Come up this way. Do I even just need like a Garu to carry the shit? Alright, Soto, actually, do you want to load up and take some shit? Actually, what's Dirt got? That's fuck off. Dirt. Oh. fuck. I want you to follow one of the thieves. Silvershade, lure them in a soak. While the soldiers come running back so that they can get fucking better weapons. And let's see if we can obtain a duty blueprint. 32. Game, you're lying to me. I don't like it when I get lied to, game. Why have you not put fucking water on the wheat straw, you piece of shit? Oh no, sorry, the vegetables. Fuck off. The wheat straw doesn't need to be fucking watered for eternity. Wheat. can survive without water for a few seconds, my friend. Plus, it's full. We need more vegetables, you piece of shit. Then we need to make a dust witch, but no, they need bread, which is more water, and witch door. And we live in the middle of a fucking desert where there is zero water. If we just sold raw wheat, which we don't, because we're fucking sane people, we would be fine, but we don't just sell raw fucking wheat. You two head back up here, okay. You're dying. I mean, Ridley, do we want another... Yeah, fuck it, we'll have another guy. Emu. Practice your first aid. Ridley, pick him up. What's going on with my soldiers? Yeah, fuck it, you guys can handle the risk. Ridley! Alright, so, now. We need to find a Sheik recruit. Means I need Soto to sort of run off in directions and hope to find one. But where the fuck are you to be in danger? Right now. Fuck sandwiches. Alright, I see why you're in trouble, my friend. And I see why my trade group's going to be in trouble in a second. You have a fucking... that's still shit. You want a fight? Here's a fight. Here is how we deal with your fight stands, my friend. You had a bounty of 4 grand. You had a bounty of 4 grand. You're dead. You, we can pick up. I don't think we can turn in the corpse, sadly. I'm just gonna take you. I'm gonna head to Soap. That looks like a different wall type, or is that just like short? Yeah, well, why? Fuck me. I'm gonna need to trade with one of my thieves. Probably once they've like sold their shit. Why the fuck did it put the waypoint in there? Jesus! I need to be back there. Right, I'm going to make sure the waypoint is safe for these guys. Oh, that pisses me off. Alright. Tech. Advanced weapon grade strip so I can build Katono 3 happily. Now we need more ancient research books. Yay! And... where's Edgewalkers there? We need 4 fucking AI cores, what? Soto. You appear to have a noble guard who is hooded standing right here staring at you. We're going to walk away. you... Why are you getting jumped? I left your fucking house premises, you piece of shit. Other than this, I have done nothing to try to harm you. Yet.
This beat is my recital. I think it's very vital to use the force for good, of course. Our Skywalker, that's my time. Here we go. If I were a Jedi, I could out rap Buster Rhymes. Going in like Qui-Gon Jinn for the win, I could flow in quadruple time.
I don't even fucking know what music is anymore, apparently. I need to find ancient labs with AI cores. Not like shit that wants me dead. Is the guy over my shoulder dead? Yes. Can I still put him in for a bounty? Or are they just gonna say that it's horrible and I killed him? Because it would probably be a long way to cart some of the bosses. Well, 2,000 cats is 2,000 cats. You're a sand ninja. Can I talk to you? Can I just be like, oh wow, you have some prisoners. Hey, get me out. Fuck it! We're criminals, as is. Good chumbo. It's supposed to happen. I'm not committing a crime, my friend. What? Stop, terrorist, give yourself up. Mate, look, mate, alright. Let me pick you up, hope that I don't get a bounty. And voila, we're good. Nope, they take you off of me. Never mind, I fucked that up. We nearly got an escape. Freemium, maybe I won't kill you. If I sneak there. No, he's gonna spot me. Right, now that you've. Since you threatened me, I'm going to fucking ditch you. Could you give any less shits over here? Right. I need ancient labs. None of them had anything good. Let's just start going through the Deadlands again. Send them back here. I still wouldn't mind a fucking animal to actually carry shit. Plus they're quicker, so they'd be able to keep up with him. Instead of me having that, trying to have two people else. There's two other people run outside. Not actually, I'm gonna... Guys, head to the Black Desert. Soto. Follow him. This way you can sneak in and do the work, and then you can have some lucky carry your shit. Hey, we did well. I still need a check. I don't know of any other way stations. Actually, hang. They didn't have check. Tengu's vault. Let's not. Oh no. I think Kenshi may be crashing. If so, I'm in shit. Yeah, Kenshi's not playing the Responder game, apparently. Come on, up front, Kenshi. Right, I'm going to have to tell it to close so it can crash. Right, so it's not going to go through the proper crash process where it asks if I want to close it. Task manager. Task manager! Right, so the entirety of Windows has stopped playing the game. Minimize that. Make sure Kenshi's up. Alt